If you threw away all your old music cassettes, you might be kicking yourself now. The tapes, popular back in the 80s, are making a comeback. This year, cassette album sales are up 46% from last year. A lot of small bands find it a lot less expensive to put their music on them as opposed to CDs or vinyl. Now the question is, do you have a cassette player? Because I don't think I do.